Take in what's good, bro. Today is that day. I know y'all seen that title, bro. Today is that day. Went to a Rod Wave concert, bro. This is gonna be so lit and so time. I ain't even cap it to y'all, boy. This is one of the best days of my life, man. Can't lie. Y'all boy excited for me, bro. This month. First Rod Wave concert, not only first Rod Wave concert, but my first ever concert. But no, shit, man. I'm finna go to my crush house and pick up, man. I'm finna go, hey, find me a pit for the concert, man. Can't lie. These all rape my drip. You wanna see him in my outfit? Don't know what I'm getting. Don't know what I'm finna get myself. So I'm just finna find something for y'all. We'll find something for myself. Hey man, put it on for y'all. I'll be putting it on my Instagram. I'll be right here. I'll follow me on Instagram. Y'all make sure y'all like the video, comment, subscribe if y'all new to the channel. Turn on post notifications so y'all can get notified whenever I post. And yeah, I'll be back with y'all when I'm on the road. Let's get it. What's good, gang? Man, we're turning it down. Let's go, y'all, boy, man. I'm on the way to pick up. Yeah, man, y'all boy been living, man. How life been going? How life been treating y'all, boy, man? I've been treating me very, very well. Very well, I'm very blessed. Yeah, man, I'm gonna give y'all the much fun as I can at this concert, and really don't care about getting copyrighted, bro. But it's Rod, it's Rodarius Green, bro. It's Rod Wave or something. Rod Wave, man. In the middle of the project with a gun in my hand. But for real, bro, if y'all will follow me on my Instagram, Snapchat, y'all know that I rock with dude with heavy, man. No cap. I don't even in my feelings no more. Rod Wave is hard, like his last album was motivational, man. You know, like 95% of that nigga's songs came up. I ain't gonna lie to you. But yeah, I'm just gonna enjoy myself, have a good time. But yeah, man, it's all about life. You just gotta enjoy it while you can. So I'm just gonna enjoy, man, the opportunity. So I took the chance on this one, I grabbed it. Chest tatty, get down that tatty, my legs, right outside my neck, and I'm done, man. I'm looking. What's up with that chest tat, man? Man, take that pain. But let me know what y'all, have y'all ever been to a concert, and like, who concert was it? And was it lit? I know some of y'all probably like, look, man, it was my first concert. I just started going to concerts, though, when it was like in my area. Stuff, man, because I usually go out like parties and clubs and stuff like that. So, man, yep. Just made it to her house. Bitch want me to come inside. Nobody stalking you, man. Y'all know what the business was. She told me not you stalking.
Yeah, I knew what the fuck he was finna.
She don't like her hair. She be getting new hairstyle like every 2 weeks, and then she be like, oh, I don't like my hair. But yeah, I just picked up finna go to the store and find an outfit.
Oh, yeah. Oh, when you get right here, just.
Kind of right. I ain't know that man had stayed there, ain't he? Or are you saying?
Yeah. School? Well, he was gonna just park right there, but I was just like, look.
How you sleep?
Luckily, you didn't see the motherfucking pictures.
I ain't heard that. I wasn't looking that. I wasn't looking like that. How you sleep?
That's the house that I was talking about. Like somebody like ran into their stuff.
You know you tell me that every time I come over? Yeah, that's crazy. When they gonna fix that though? Mm-hmm. But I know
Somebody had a front of her. It was like a police motorcycle. Leading him and another one behind. It's her vlog. We done got tripped up, man. I'm gonna show y'all both that drip shake when I get out the car. Currently on the way there, man. Like 20 minutes away. Yes, sir, man. Only the truth. Rodarius Green Rod Wave. Here I come, man. Follow me on Instagram, underscore Zentay. We'll be linked down in the description. Yo, boys, man. Yes, sir, man. I'm so turned, man. I'm so hyped. A little nerd. I don't know why I'm nerd, man. Like, dang, man. We turn up for real. Turn up for real, for real. Man, I ain't nervous, nigga. I'm turned, man. Me. Cell phone ring. That's another 100 G's. I heard Lil Baby probably coming in September too. I'm tuning in for that too. Can't lie, can't lie. Yeah, we at the red light. But yeah, man, get back with y'all when I made it there. Yeah, man, y'all boys hold on tight. Y'all finna see right away. On the road, hey, halfway home. Hear that? Life, nigga. What the hell? Man, agent on this hoe too? Ain't no capper, she don't know crap. No doubt, nigga. Where you want to be?
Panoramic, I know how to whip that. When she get in it, He can't get his bitch back. Tyler Jones, he's gonna switch his side to a man chain like I'm
hey, rain on blood. Don't say too much. Devil is a drug.
Pray for love, you're so fly.
Yes, sir! Hey!
Yeah, let's go. I'm gonna say rap. 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 I'm gonna say rap
Don't be on my side and don't do anything alone. Don't you think the car's gonna leave? It's gonna keep us
shot, but now he resting in peace. I can remember way back when, small, small kid, I didn't ever have no friend. My daddy went to prison, when the devil took me in, when the devil went to prison, I still my struggle began. Mama went down and found some happiness, she got married, missing my daddy, and that turned my back on my family. That left me looking for love in all the wrong place. And I don't know if love is full of hate.
Everybody that I invested trust in to be made.
I know you frustrated, you want me to open more.
But it takes a strong heart to be a broken
man. Seems like a dream come true on God. Nigga, right there.
You know what we was finna do? I don't want to do that. I want to go straight into the pray for love part.
Pray for love, y'all. I just did get on.
I understand that the ceiling ain't got in my feelings. Reminiscing on by the spice, fucking and chilling.
Tell me what you want from me, you see.
My brother, I all know about that shit, bro. I appreciate that shit, bro. Look at that outside, man. Yeah. Oh, we gon' spot. Oh, let me see. Black shirt, I'm seeing right there. Everybody got that stone cross shit on. Put that shit, let me see. A lot of bunch of wild, that shit. Oh, yeah. Also, I see you, white shirt. Pink shirt, trash.
Yeah. Okay. One, two, three.
Oh.
Can't get along with my daddy. I hope when they get older,
my kids will understand me.
I
don't
know what they wanted with their mama and their family.
Growing up was a bandit.
Marching over the river, left a nigga out here stranded.
But it's like a while, I can finally understand.
It seems as a scene, I've been on my own family. Lord knows I love my mama.
I'll be gone to November. Going in my car,
and this album motivation on God.
I'm gonna jump in my car, give it pass, single bar, not look back out.
Walking a mile with 10,000 on me. I don't see nothing I want. It don't excite me no more. It just ain't like me no more. I think it's safe to say I finally understand my big brother and why he kept on grabbing me and why he kept on rushing. That shit be notwithstanding me and problems keep on coming. But we're talking about the struggle. Nobody gave a nothing but sympathy for sorry for me. It seems I got everything that I ever dreamed. Money, but nobody I can trust in. Lord, I got a question. Is that real? It's only why you can't fish it. Okay, you're smiling but dying inside. Father, but saying I was shy. Would you blame me? Would you blame me? You said to me, I'm changing.
One, two.
Boy, I keep my gun in my jaw, don't turn the sandals. I put a sand on the ground, I know where that's true. I'm in my towel, but the heart, I got it tattooed. I'm paying a show to make some bread. I gotta keep my family fed. I'm talking about the fix, I ain't gonna lie, I need to say. I feel it coming, nigga, I keep it running, nigga. You been around bad, keep it a hundred, my girl. Sometime. I promise I'll be here when I can get some time. Right now, I gotta get what's mine. I'll be back until the end of time. You gon' feel it like, Lord, say my name. I'll show you right, the truth in the heart.
Like the shoes in the game, my shoes on when they buried me. By the river, they was dead.
Right, wait, what's the dub, bro? It took me like 30 minutes to find my car, bro. Look at this joint, bro. It's gonna be traffic for a minute, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I'm probably gonna leave this month tomorrow. All right, see. Right now it's 11:13. I'm gonna let y'all know when I currently get back on the road, man. It's 11:13. Yeah, I ain't get on the road till 11:30. My bad, it's 11:44, and I'm halfway home though, man. But yeah, man, it was a success. It was a dub. I had Agent Dog, Ruby Rose, No Cap, and Rod Wave there too. I mean, them beside Rod Wave too. It's crazy, man. First concert was a dub. Many more to come.
Yeah, man, I made it to the crib. I ain't trying to talk y'all ears out, but like I said, the concert was a W, man. Big Dub, Shout Out to Rod Wave, No Cap, Ruby Rose, Agent Dawg. It was lit, man. Next time I go to a concert, I will be in that pit, man. Right there in front of the stage, but bro, that was your cheese, man. It was amazing. It was crazy, to be honest, man. Like, wow. Next time, I don't even think he had a meet and greet, but next time, I'm trying to get a picture. So, Rod will be close where he can grab my phone and be like, hey, but yeah, man. Like I said, a little better coming September. I might go to that. You can get the bigger Chanel one. Yeah, that. But y'all, boy, did enjoy this vlog, man. Make sure y'all, boy, like, comment, do channel, subscribe, man. Just put y'all on game, bro. Y'all probably feel like y'all was at the concert too, just by watching my video. I appreciate that, man. Let me know where concert should I, somebody else concert should I go to. Just let me know if you enjoyed it. Turn on the post notification, boy. OMG Tay. We out.